mermaid saw you.
Oh, God. No.
Don't worry. You're just not.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Not a fan of any of that. Oh, I'm sneaking, all right. Jesus. This is so freaking out west. Jesus. Oh, I hate this. This walk sucks. I hate this. Oh, okay, good. I was being chased. It was a scary chase. It was a fixed perspective chase. I hate those. Shit.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality.
Lucky them.
Am I? Oh. Oh. Oh, that hurt my heart so much. Oh, Jesus.
I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality.
Oh, that hurt my heart so much.
Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man.
What's this dwarf person saying?
Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. It was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Great, all those are great questions, Marianne. All of them are fantastic questions.
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
You shouldn't break anything. You probably have a mighty concussion.
I woke up with icy water in my veins.
I
wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse.
Yep. Yep.
I knew I couldn't.
Why can't you? You
it wouldn't have solved anything.
Oh my god, sometimes it's okay to leave.
Sadness needed my
help. She's been dead for how long? She don't need your help no more.
Is someone there?
Is I.
Mary and Happy. You're okay.
Aww.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find
me,
Richard.
Richard? No, Sadness. Richard. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room.
No. Oh. Why does this look creepy? This looks positively. Oh, not good. Cool. Okay, so all we right. have to do some digging.
What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me. In a way.
I think.
Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them.
Oh!
Whoa!
Sadness? What's up, Sadness?
How did you... Ah! Shit! Ooh.
7 years bad luck. Here we go. Hannah? Interesting. It's an echo. Okay.
Hey! Wait up! Come on, Slowpoke! I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo. What are you gonna do?
There were some kids.
All right, I'm gonna skip it. Okay, so where I was...
Hello? Anyone?
Lily? So I basically did all of this extra work for no reason.
Let me be frank. This case is problematic.
Uh-huh.
My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick.
They stick. They
echo.
Ready or not, here I come.
Oh no, I think the silly chick is the weird one. It's sadness. Oh no, what happened to the baby girl?
Come on, hurry.
Oh god, they're gonna be assholes.
I'm sure they're here somewhere.
No, no. Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
Baby. Sofa cat, what are you doing? Ugh, I'm stuck on something. Oh no.
Shh, here she comes. Guys, come on. It's dark in here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes.
Preach, girl. Fucking preach. Oh, did she get locked in here?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell?
Boo.
Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, something scary is gonna happen. Now in the spirit world.
It was the first time that it ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place?
Something spooky. That's for damn sure. Oh god, I hate this. The sound design is so stinking good.
Oh god.
All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair.
Oh, okay.
A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it.
Right, now I have to find a cat figurine that I have no idea.
Oh god. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back.
Oh god.
I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Interesting. Kitty.
In case.
That's so much more dramatic than I needed it to be. Oh. Okay, so we can access mirrors now, apparently. Cool beans.
Travel between worlds. There was no escaping it.
I just follow him now. Cool. fuck balls.
Great. Another mirror.
No. Shit.
Locked.
Of course.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade.
It's locked.